So you support Speaker McCarthy. You're making it clear. It does come, of course, as no surprise. Congressman, he could call for an expulsion vote for you. He holds your fate in his hands. And so I wanted to play something for you to have a chance to respond to.
Santos said today he's running for reelection. Are you going to support him? You're not.
When is the last time you spoke to Speaker McCarthy, Congressman?
I mean, look, I speak to the Speaker when deemed appropriate and when needed, and I have a great relationship with him. I think he's a fantastic leader for the conference, and I stand by that. Now, he might have a different difference of opinion whether I should run for re-election or not, but quite frankly, that's up to me, not to him or anyone else in this body.